Hi guys, my name is Lance Yulo, also known as Sidesteplance. I'm already 26 years old and I live in Mandaluyong City. Actually, kaya Sidesteplance kasi inaasar sa akin yan way back before in Tag 2. Parang sabi sa akin, Sidesteplance, Sidesteplance, Sidestep pa more. Kaya ayun, parang ang gandang pakinggan sa tenga. Sabi ko, sige, yun na lang Sidesteplance. Maybe around 5 years old or 6 years old. And then, doon din naglalaro ng mga family ko. Buong family, lahat kami nagte-Tekken. So, ayun, doon kami nagte-Tekken. The person who inspires me to play Tekken is actually Kuya Mike. My cousin, shoutouts to him. And because of him, he kept beating me up. Lagi niya ako tinatalo. So, gusto ko siya gantihan. So, ayun, nag-training ako. Nag-practice and everything. So, eventually, natalo ko siya. Tapos, in the competitive scene, shoutouts ako ay rock and roll dahil sa kanya. Pinush niya ako mag-pursige, maging competitive player. Tapos, ayun, tuloy-tuloy na hanggang umabot dito. The most unforgettable moment of my Tekken life is actually when I went to Singapore sa C Majors. I was given the chance to represent the Philippines and my team as well. So, ayun, napaka-unforgettable yun. So, even though I didn't win, masaya na ako sa third place. The person that I want to face in the draft list is actually Carlos Galloso, or also known as Tomori Ru. Well, because kasi bata namin siya, and then dito na yung time na pwede niya i-prove yung worth niya talaga. So yun, I wanna face him his best and his peak performance. Ayun. So yun, the person that I want to face in the draft list is actually Levi, or also known as L, because he actually knows me very well. Too well, if you ask me. Actually, ang gusto kong makasama na pro player sa isang team, si Maru. Way back before pa kasi ng Tekken Tag 2, nakakalaro ko na siya at madami na ako natutunan dahil sa kanya. So, and then, tropa ko na rin siya. So, I think may chemistry na rin kami as a teammate. So, yun. Actually, I never thought of possibilities na magiging pro player ako. And way back before, maliliit na yung mga prizes eh. Usually, bragging rights lang siya. So, yun, very thankful kami sa mga ganitong chances. Yes, I think I can be a champion. Kailangan ko lang ng pagsamahan ng dedication, pure will, at puso. Tsaka may unting swerte din. I'm actually looking forward for a great fight with you guys and a close match, of course. And let's have a memorable fight in the Nationals. Watch the Nationals Season 3 Tekken 7 Draft Series on April 24 to 25, live at the Nationals Facebook page. This is the Nationals. Ito ang Liga ng mga Kampiyon. Let's go!